All right, so today I'm going to show you how to get rid of loopholes made by cat claws in upholstered furniture. And all you need are felty needles. I use a 38 star needle felty needle, and I have two of them just to make it go a little bit faster. And all you do is just poke until it's completely gone. And that's it.